signing of the memorandum of understanding, which we have appended our signature on today. This is a big landmark in the management of sport in this country, in a such a way that those other misunderstandings that have been pertaining between the Uganda Olympic Committee and National Council of Sports have now been resolved, going by the provisions as captured in this memorandum of understanding. As regards the elections that were held before, these were held in accordance with the constitution of UOC, but which had provisions which were contrary to the provisions of the national laws. And what we have agreed on is that the first step that has to be done is to make a review of the UOC constitution to align it with the NCS Act and the NCS 2014 regulations.